instantly, Zharkov holds the back of his head as he goes on the ice. He got a cross check in the back of the head. The penalty is on the Slovak player who clipped Zharkov, so it's a knee penalty.